time to guide these lives we see.
I hope.